And here's the thing, we have had a ton of people from Bloom on the Bizarre campus